I was taught to avoid types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Someone there? Thought I heard something. Something's wrong.
Okay.
Boss been down there.
Okay.
Don't bother with Tacit. Grew up in a... But a girl has to grow up. And life in the Stronghold asks for a lot in return. So I joined the Legion.
There.
Fusk!
Thank you. one and done.
Thank you. Rus! Runa!
I have things to study. What? Let's see. Ah, unfortunately, sometimes the stone of here. I usually pay researchers for their work when they emerge from the ruins, but they won't be needing it anymore. You are? Very good. May I see it? Oh, well, what a terrible shame. Well, if you think you know where you left, so you wish to master the arcane arts.
good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is...
I have things to study. What is it? You are? Excellent. Very good. This is exactly what I simply must have this. I'll pay you double what it's worth. Wonderful. You've just made an important contribution to the advancement of a Dwemer scholarship. Yes, they're here. They invented machines. And then, at a time we are still not sure when, they disappeared. The whole people, all at once, leaving behind only their works.
I'm Calselmo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory. Let my uncle go on about his theories. He'll be here all night.
The artifacts I've discovered in Meshuan Zell will make history one day.
I know who you are. Hail Sithis. Citizen.
You there. You another Imperial puppet? Answer me. Finally, someone with decent sense. Jarl Igmund can't ignore us for much longer. Not at the Silver Blood. We own Sidna Mine. We keep the Reach safe. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak's... He used the Thune, shouted those Forsworn from the walls. Then, just like Talos himself at the Battle of Old Hrolden, that's a true... He founded the Empire, and now they started the Great War. Now, the Elves dictate everything. That's a true Nord hero. Legend. So great.
Watch the skies, traveler.
By sure, you're hauling around a lot of junk.
The gods gave you two hands. Use them both for your weapon. Like you respect.
Thank you.
of her blood family.
Her. You should see that orc over in Understone Keep. Have him forge us new armor.
You lost? Why are you bothering the outsider? I should get back to work. Money doesn't count itself.
The Treasury House is really just for patrons of the Silverblood family. You don't belong here.
You just let old...
I'm married to Thonar Silverblood. Keep that in mind while you're speaking to me. He's the real head of this family. He may not be the eldest, but all the work that keeps us respected. My dear Vagrant. And guess who owns the Silverblood Inn? Not that we named it that. The people just insisted. Yes, I
there
was bored talking to you anyway.
There isn't an inch of this building that I haven't cleaned.
My husband Thonar, all our family's business. He's an important man.
Out of my way, outsider.
I work for the Silverbloods. Help clean.
I mostly deal with petty thieves.
You don't know anything about this house.
Been too long since we dealt with banditry.
Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's bloody enough for you, outsider. Then you found your home, friend. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. Welcome. It's right there in the name of the most powerful. They have a whole mind. I work for them. The inn is named after them. When the guards make an arrest,
Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone? I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. Thank you for your time.
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
You're closing the stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Mama, why are you and Papa fighting?
We're not fighting, we're just...
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you. Right out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Thank you.
right out here. I don't know how you stand it. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. knew I heard something. Close enough. I'm warning you. Back off. Hey! This what you want?
Good! Ah!
Looky here. Looks like we've got ourselves a hero.
End this little game.
You're that one, Fledge. Heard about you.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. Don't you forget.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I worry about settlements in the hold. Unwalled, lightly manned, prime targets for those damn dragons.
Whiterun belongs to the true sons of Skyrim now.
Gods be praised.
Mm-hmm. Got a lot of steel to shape. We done?
You've returned. Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
There you are.
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. The door is hidden. But I will show you the way. Ella will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Ella will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Are you prepared? This is no test, New Blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp. Until... I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear.
Until next time.
We do this in secret because Khodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed. We've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well. Thank you.
Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camp... The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slot... Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call... On it again, though. The blood calls, brother. I'll take my leave. Then. Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear. There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving. No surprise they keep.
Consider putting on...
Huh? Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Who's there?
Over here!
Dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving. No surprise.
Done and